Now, all right, here we go. Let's hear it. This is the first round of the grand finals of the first season of the World of Warcraft 5v5 tournament here at BlizzCon. Oh, we need more noise than that. Come on, bring it up. Bring it up. And we're in. And the And it looks like our first arena here is going to be the Blade's Edge Mountains. Nashwan this game. Yoden's polymorph. He's not going to get it. Sarah's almost down. It looks like Sarah's going out and Sarah's down. It is now a 5-on-2, and it looks like the first win is going to Mob Gaming.
Very impressive.
Gaming is obviously ready. It seems like they are always ready. Nashwan, are you ready? Nope, still discussing. Ready? All right, here we go. Cue it up, guys. We're ready to go. Here we go. Round two. Mob Gaming up 1-0 against Nashwan. Americans versus Europeans here in the grand finals of the first season of World of Warcraft 5v5. Let's hear it. Second round. Nashwan could do it, but we got Mob Gaming in the lead.
Absolutely. It's really important to lock that warrior down.
Oh, Kalero, they switched it up. They're going for the warrior as the first target. They want to get that mortal strike out of the way with the healed. Warrior intercepts out of there and looks like he's going to survive. A very interesting switch up. Mortal Strike, Nashwan's going to get hit down pretty hard. Benevolent getting hit hard. Emskin getting hit hard. Emskin might be the next to go down. The Priest might go out. He is Mortal Struck. He's deep wounded. Emskin goes down. It looks like this game is heavily in favor of Mob Gaming again. Going 2-0 maybe. It is a 3-on-5. There's a chance. But I don't have a lot of hope.
Yeah, I mean, they pulled a pretty good move there trying to blow up the warrior. It really took him off guard.
Yeah, that was an interesting switch up of DPS. I really thought they were going to lose that warrior there.
Yep.
Which, again, would have been a good thing. You get rid of that mortal strike, it's a lot easier to keep your team up. A massive advantage.
Absolutely. That's a huge swing. If you can blow up the warrior, a lot of times that's just GG right off the bat.
And there goes Uladin. Looks like we're going to go down to a 5-on-2, and I would call this the shooting gallery. So let's hear it. Mob Gaming going 2-0 against Nashwan. USA coming up. This could be the final game. Nashwan could come back for it. Oh, hearing a lot of noise out there. People are amped about this. Mob Gaming definitely a favorite. They're trying to finish him. He's not getting killed, though. Waiting for a heal, though. He's still at half. Waiting for the polymorph going off. Oh, the polymorph looks like it got earthshocked. Canceled there. You can't cast there for another 6 seconds, I believe. Emskin getting hit down. Emskin's almost down. They're trying to get that priest out of there. 10,000 life. Emskin's down. First kill goes to Mob Gaming. That's it. Nashwan having a hard time. They've lost first player, but Emskin is still healing there. You got to remember that he does have Spirit of Redemption. They're waiting for the DPS. You'll see Carmel getting pretty low on mana there. Lucilius is actually out of mana. He's just doing auto shot right now. Waiting for it. Looks like they're going to burn down Sarah next. Sarah's taking it hard. There doesn't look like Nashwan's able to get a DPS back on him. I don't see anyone on Mob Gaming going down. Sarah's going down. Sarah's almost dead. It looks like he's going to go. He's at 7,000 life. Come on. He's going to land a sight and shock down. Earth shock for the kill, I believe. And it looks like that's a 5-on-2. Doggo's down. Yes, it is 5-on-2 Mob Gaming, and we're going to wait to the bitter end. We're going to let Yoden and Zodin fight it out, but it's looking pretty good. Zodin's just standing. That's it. Let's hear it for Mob Gaming, the world champion 5v5. An excellent fight by Nashwan, but the
Absolutely.
Same results as before.
Well, you got to hand it to them. They really put up a big fight there. They, you know, they went early on forcing the ice blocks, really both of them going at it really hard. Ultimately, it looked as though the mana pools couldn't keep up for Nashwan, and they just kind of got worn down.
Yep. It was an excellent play by both teams. Nashwan coming up second. They did win $10,000, but that's it. We have Mob Gaming, Lose Cuz Daorok sucks, and the number one players in the world, the winner of the 5v5 World of Warcraft Arena. And thank you for joining me, Tom. It was an absolute
thank you,
pleasure.
Ben. Absolutely, my pleasure.
I've taken my bows. curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses.